I just want to say right away that I was going to say I didn't write that piece. This is Steve Warren's piece. So thanks, Steve, for that contribution. And that was sort of the nature of the film. I had musical ideas and compositions, but also I knew I had to use live musicians for this kind of movie. So that really was the heart and soul of the music. So we'd like to move on with another piece. This is something called Kochi. And in the film, if you haven't seen it, I won't give everything away, but as you probably know, it was, the main part of the story is that a woman from America came and wanted to get the children out of the brothels and into schools. And one way she got to them, at least intimately, was to get them into her photography class that she formed for them. And this is something that was really fun to do with the film, because it was time that I could spend writing a music where there wasn't a lot of dialogue. And this is one of the scenes with the images of Kochi. It's called Kochi.